Welcome to our channel where we talk about all things dating and relationships. In today's video, we're going to be discussing how to flirt with women at the airport. The airport can be a great place to meet new people and potentially even find a romantic connection. So if you're interested in flirting with women at the airport, here are some tips to help you get started. 1. Be confident and approachable. The first step to flirting with women at the airport is to be confident and approachable. Smile, make eye contact, and have an open body language. This will signal the woman that you're friendly and open to conversation. 2. Use a situational opener. Start a conversation by using a situational opener. This could be commenting on the long security line or the crazy weather outside. By acknowledging the shared experience of being at the airport, you'll be able to establish a connection and start a conversation. 3. Ask her about her travel plans. This can be a great way to keep the conversation going and find common ground. You can ask her about her destination, ask her how long she's traveling, and what she has plans to do there. 4. Offer to help her. If she's struggling with her luggage or seems lost, offer to help her. This will not only be a nice gesture, but it can also help you establish a connection with her. 5. Use humor. Humor is a great way to lighten the mood and make her feel more comfortable. Make a joke about the airport experience or share a funny story about a previous travel experience. 6. Be respectful. Remember to always be respectful when flirting with women at the airport. She doesn't seem interested or doesn't want to engage in conversation, respect her boundaries and move on. Get hot matches and more dates with help from datingprofilewriters.com. Flirting with women at the airport can be a fun and exciting way to meet new people. By being confident and approachable, using situational openers, asking about her travel plans, offering to help her, use humor, and being respectful, you can increase your chances of making a connection. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.